You up for this?
No problem. Let's do it.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio! Please, give me back my son!
Sorry, old man. I have some unfinished business with this puppet.
He's no puppet. Pinocchio is my little boy.
He is unusual. Not many puppets have hearts. I'm not sure, but maybe he can help someone who's lost theirs.
Wait a minute. Are you talking about Kairi?
What do you care about her?
Let Pinocchio go, Riku!
A puppet that's lost its heart to the Heartless. Maybe it holds the key to helping Kairi. How about it, Sora? Let's join forces to save her. We can do it together. What? You'd rather fight me? Over a puppet that has no heart?
Heart or no heart, at least he still has a conscience.
Conscience?
You might not hear it, but right now it's loud and clear. And it's telling me you're on the wrong side!
Then you leave me no choice.
Pinocchio! Pinocchio!
Jiminy, I'm not gonna make it. Oh! I guess I'm okay!
Huh?
Wind! Ha! Come back! This should help. This should help. Wind. Heal. Come on!
So, Kairi's like a lifeless puppet now?
Precisely.
And her heart was...
taken by the Heartless, no doubt.
Tell me, what can I do?
There are 7 maidens of the purest heart. We call them the Princesses of Heart. Gather them together, and a door will open to the heart of all worlds. Within lies untold wisdom. There you will surely find a way to recover Kairi's heart. Now, I'll grant you a marvelous gift. The power to control the Heartless.
Soon, Kairi. Soon.